5:57 to play in the third quarter. The Oregon Ducks out in front of Stanford 38-14. Southern California has already won today. They knocked out Arizona 42-28. And Oregon trying to keep pace and go 6-1 in the Pac-10. That's Whittle.
Across the 40. Ricky Whittle, he may take it. To the 7-yard line and knocked out of bounds. A 90-yard return, and the 5,000 who made the trek from Eugene are roaring their approval.
Oh, man, they've got everything going. Watch Whittle. Nothing fancy about this one. Good blocking up front and then pure speed. The hole opened up like the Red Sea there, Phil. Did you see that? Watch him break it out to the left. Now it's just feet, just speed. Watch him pick him up and set him down. He's going to get a great block up from number 20, Wheaton, there. And Aaron Mills, 37, will keep him from getting into the end zone. What a great effort by Mills, but what a tremendous job by Whittle to go 90 yards on that return.
He goes 90 yards, and he's still got a scowl on his face. He wanted to go 97.
Oh, yeah, when you go that far, you want to get the six out of it.